That was like Whistling Dixie, but something different, I think.